Jeszcze przed odcinkiem chciałbym Was zaprosić do wzięcia udziału w giveaway na skina przedstawionego na ekranie. Wystarczy zasubskrybować kanał razem z dzwoneczkiem, polubić ten materiał, polubić Face'a i napisać w komentarzu akcję, która Wam się najbardziej podobała. Jeżeli dobijemy tutaj 1000 łapek w górę, to już jutro ukaże się kolejny materiał z takimi właśnie shotami ze streamów. I dodatkowo, jeżeli chcecie zgarnąć darmowe $20 w skinach, to wbijajcie drugi link w opisie, możecie także wziąć udział w giveaway na stronie. Gorąco polecam i zapraszam, a teraz życzę miłego oglądania.
And that's Snitch's Virtus Pro just that little bit further back. But as I say that, it's up to Snacks as he finds Angel. So immediately, aggression coming in from Bondic. Able to find a one-for-one trade as Izza is able to find two. And the CT's using this aggression and Virtus Pro don't know how to answer to it. But a two-on-two situation with the bomb drop towards platform. It's up to Bialy, but he's not going to be able to find it. So it's all up to Snacks. 19 HP. Ring around the rosy of the fountain, bomb dropped. He needs to be able to find these one-on-one angels. He needs to be able to isolate these CTs, and they are in different positions, but with so low HP, it's going to be a very difficult task indeed. With 16 seconds left on the clock, he has picked up the bomb, but the CTs, they're in just such great positions that now they know that Snacks is running towards the site. And oh, that's a great kill to Dead Fox Snacks. Is he going to be able to pull off the 1v2? Oh, he's got no time. He has to find this kill. Oh, and oh, he finds it! Izza! He peeks!
Things for Virtus Pro containing Kenny S as well. All the kills for Snacks so far. And now Pasha will entertain Body and just be a nuisance. Pasha is just having the time of his life on Nuke. How annoying is that? Satisfaction.
Come back.
We've got a double peek. Excuse Donna. She's doing something. Double peek or triple peek in top mid. I don't even know.
Multiply, said the Lord James.
I don't think we should. I think we should just be quiet then. We should just watch.
Oh my god. Oh no!
I'm bumping.
Sorry. See you later.
Cut him off on me, Jack.
Yeah, he's cut.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, he's cut for real.
That was some real shit.
Maalesef Zantares çok açıktaydı. Scream için güzel bir entry. Burada Saksı'ya bakacaklar mı? Dikkat ediyorlar tabii ki şu an için.
İzin verdi geçmesi.
Geçmesine izin verdi. Engin ah sadece bir kill çıkartabiliyor. Hepinin canı az. 3'e 3.
Oo, kötü oldu ama. Yani evet, flash etkili değildi. Ona rağmen midden zorlayınca direkt Mayer, bu arada Kalix. Onu da yakaladılar. Sadece pas kaldı. Silah kaçırabilecek mi? Scream zorlayacak. Arkını dön. Hayır. Ne yazık ki fazla silahını saklayamıyor. 5-7.
And here's a cheeky attempt for a push. Stove might find the frag here. Oh, they're so close to one another. Are you kidding me? They're both hiding in the same freaking place. Stove has no idea what's going on, but Mego is going to be brought down nonetheless. Look at Stove.
No.
Just holding onto a spot, just waiting for that smoke to die down.
No. No. No.
They have absolutely no clue of one another. There it was. Stove's teammate that actually had to find the frag. Insane round of 2v5 right now. As both of the Swedes are remaining alive are into Pop Dog, but one of them gets dinked down and slides and will find a frag of his own. But all she wrote as Wilson brings him to nothing.
Yo, what's up, Cat? Bomb. Hello.
Dead.
Cat dead.
Oh my god.
Yeah,
one cat, one get right, get right. This gun is sick. This gun is sick. I don't care what anybody says.
Blind is fucked. Blind. Could be up. And
at all.
31.
Bomb here.
I have 20 health.
And it was my PC, but I don't know. I think it was my dad.
Nice. Where is this problem?
Fuck.
Sorry, boys, I have to.
Jesus Christ. There it is.
Did he break
you?
Yeah, he did. He saw him as he jumped.
Und hofft, dass ihn die T's nicht sehen. Jetzt ist es vorbei. Oh nein, ist es nicht. Wie konnte er den Waterfall so schnell killen? Jimka schießt auch nochmal vorbei. Was geht denn ab, Hunden? Bist du krank oder was?
One CT, two banana.
Spawn guy is armor.
Mach gleich, please.
Good luck, my friend.
Nice.
Oh, ist ein 80-20 Ding. Früher war es mal anders. Mittlerweile ist es schon sehr risky. Und du gehst eben dieses Risiko bewusst ein und weißt nie, was hinten rauskommt. Wenn du diszipliniert spielst, weißt du, dass die Chancen bei dir sind. Oh Gott, was das? Was? Das ist verboten! Wie es hieß, da kassiert hat durch die Smoke!
Oh, Metafi kills his own!
Once again, Metafish. Good spraying.
Oh, KZY with the clutch. Does he have time though?
I'm default.
I'm gonna pick Bracket. 20 ahead. Seconds.
One smoke B or flash B?
Right
smoke
B.
Nice. Let's go, Terry. Nice.
Very good.
Me and Morales is dedicated.
Nice, fuck you, Frozen.
Thank you, brother.
Both hit, both hit. Oh, three left.
Oh, bait them two here, hit. Brother. Bait them here, brother.
Two hit. Oh, left. I can play AS.
Echo shot.
Did a Pichar effort? I'm not sure, actually. My surround sounds fucked up.
Kotai! Okay, bro.
Oh, what the fuck!
3 versus 5. G2 slowly creep, try to do something. They want to avoid disaster. He has other ideas, only good for the one kill though, and Mixwell will be able to trade and take the pit position, but the UMP is coming in. Kenny now, 1v2, you wouldn't bet against him.
This is his. I've heard you cast so many of these clutches on Inferno A-side.
I'm just looking at it, and he wins these. Although, he's going to get pushed in this, and he's going to die.
Oh, oh my
no,
god!
No, no, no,
oh my god!
No!
Dude.